hummingbird. Did you see how cute all this? Yes, do you see how beautiful
this misty mountain morning is? Now, recently, I was graced to heal this baby bat. It was kind of amazing. It got caught in some
wallpaper, and it was
stuck, and
its wings were stuck together, and it was panicked and tired and thought for sure it was,
you know, it was the end of him. But he was so sweet,
and we got the stuff off. He was exhausted. I perched him on the shelf, and he slept. And then when I got home that evening, he crawls out of the room and he's all gimping on the floor, like, help me, please. So I scoop him up and I bring him outside and try to clean him off a little more, because it was just that his wings were stuck together. And he did have a little imperfection and
one on the left. Anyways, so it was absolutely amazing. Climbed across my rose quartz,
and he sprawled out and spread his wings, and he laid there for a moment, and I was like, wow, that's amazing. I got a picture of it. And then he crawled over the rock on this board and went up the citronella torch. It's a small little torch, you know, maybe a foot tall. And he hung upside down there and went to sleep. He sure did. And I left him a little bowl of fruit. You know, I researched what to feed him and stuff, and left him a little water. And oh, I forgot to tell you that when I gave him that food and water, that was before he went to sleep. He really
thoroughly enjoyed it.
You could tell he was dehydrated. And
he just loved the fruit.
And then he did the whole bit with the rose quartz. So I had to rewind and fast forward there. Anyways.
So, oh, and there's
three hummingbirds, lovely. And so, it's mom and dad came within the first night of him being inside. It's like they knew exactly where he was, and they gave me such gratitude. And anyways, he
still wasn't ready to leave.
And I put him in the dark again, so he stayed with me for a couple of nights. And then when I brought him outside the next evening, he went flying off, and he was like with his family, and they were all reunited, and the little bat family. So there's three bats that fly around in the evening giving me thanks for healing their child, and It's just,
it gives my heart joy.
I mean, I've never been close to a bat before like that, but it really does give me joy that that he was healed, and that the display of gratitude in living beings, no matter the size, is absolutely amazing. Absolutely amazing. Anyways, I just thought I'd share that with everyone today, and blessings today to everyone. It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful
sunshiny morning.
And the angel trumpet, we have new blooms going on. We've got about 7 about to sprout there, which is really lovely. And we're growing lion's mane mushrooms. Yes, we are. Anyways, good morning to everyone. My namaste. We keep small connections for the beautiful rings that we were blessed with, and we give thanks, infinite gratitude
for
there not being a freeze last night. Oh my goodness, I'm so grateful.